Hey guys, what's up? Right now, the current super meta is CD58 being used as LMG. So this was the entire setup I was using. I have two gameplays for you, in which one I was using the WSP9 as my short range meta, and second, the true short range meta you have to try is the BP50 with the conversion kit. All the three gunsmiths will be available at the end of the video. There are two videos for 20 kill wins. Enjoy. Do not forget to like and subscribe. Over to the gameplay.
Safe zone relocated. You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Oh! AO.
Okay.
Your teammate was sent to the Gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Pretty good so far.
Hey guys, in case you have made it to the end of the video, this was my DG58 build that I was using. The only difference between two games was in one game I was using Jack Clastess optic, and second I was using Koryo Eagle Eye 2.5 optic. The only difference in the build. In case you were wondering about my SMG build, this is the BP conversion kit that I was using. Amazing. Do try it and let me know how you feel. And for WSP9, which I believe is far better than Striker 9 if you get the first shot, this was the gunsmith that I was using. Enjoy! Do not forget to like and subscribe.